Welcome to the War Zone. This capacity crowd is on their feet. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross.
What a matchup this will be.
Goldust loves to play head games with his opponents.
This young man can play head games with the best of them.
The Bulldog has tremendous agility for one of the big men.
He can match power and speed with anyone here in the WWF. His relentless assault. He's really putting the screws to him. Bulldust isn't taking this lying down.
The British Bulldog is out cold. Taking prisoners tonight. He's squeezing the breath out of him. They go at it.
Into the ropes.
Off the ropes.
Bulldog's in trouble now.
Into the ropes.
Mixing it up.
The Bulldog can't shake the cobwebs out.
Take a bite out of it.
The British Bulldog taking control.
He's determined to win this bout.
The capacity crowd comes alive.
This doesn't bode well for Bulldog.
How brutal. Are on, but no one's home.
The American dream lives.
Off the ropes. Against the ropes.
There they go.
The British Bulldog has him where he wants it.
They tie up.
The British Bulldog with a board. Locking horns now.
What a slam.
For position.
The British Bulldog now in complete control.
There's no mercy in this man.
And the fans go nuts.
They don't want this match to end.
Burn it down!
Bulldog's really hurting now.
it's only a matter of time now.
Let's get it out.
He's down and out. His brain's on vacation. They tangle. Like taking candy from a baby. Here's the tie-up. Against the ropes. He grabs him. The British Bulldog can't get up. They tie up. The Bulldog losing steam now. Locked together. The fans are raising the roof. I can hardly hear myself talk. There they go. Goldust is seeing star. He's wide open. He shook the ring with a running power slug.
1, 2, 3.
And that's all she wrote. What a one-sided match. Goldust should go back to the gym and train. Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, for over 50 years the dominating force in professional wrestling. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR.
We have a great match for our fans tonight.
Mankind is one deranged wrestler.
The most deranged individual in the history of the WWF.
The British Bulldog was the first WWF European champion.
Seeing stars. Tangled up now. The DDT.
How's that?
Off the ropes. He stays down. Perfectly executed. They go at it. Perfect form. To the mat. Into the ropes.
Give him the mandible, Mankind.
Mankind is on Dream Street.
Yeah.
suplex. He's taken vertical big time. They lock horns. This crowd is deafening. Bulldog knows what they want to see. Locking horns now. Putting the hurt on. If he keeps this up, this match is over. There's a bear hug.
Mankind picks up the pace.
Bobby!
Mankind standing there dazed.
He's defenseless. Here they go.
He slams him down.
Jockeying for position.
Into the ropes.
How's that?
One. Two.
Two count only.
How's that?
Look out.
Let's get it on. Dandy Samoan drop.
Bulldog not so successful now.
How's that?
Clever move.
He's taking vertical big time.
Off the ropes.
He's airborne. He pulled it off.
He's putting the spin down tonight.
The crowd is on its feet.
They're really getting behind the British Bulldog.
That's the way to do it.
He's staggering around.
What an opportunity for the British Bulldog.
One. Two. Three.
He gets it.
The British Bulldog won this match hands down.
Mankind was outclassed from the start.
You're trying to take something that doesn't belong to you. Someone else's property.
Well,
try to take my word if you like, silly boy. But beware the gold when it slaps you right across the face. When you get caught with your hand in a cookie jar, I promise that you will never forget the name.
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross.
What a matchup this will be.
The Bizarre One, Goldust.
You better be aware of the big picture when you're in there with Goldust.
Manchester's own Davey Boy Smith.
Be ready for anything when you get in there with the Bulldogs.
Quarters.
Now that was slick.
He grabs him.
DDT. Bulldog is seeing double.
Let's go, Bulldog.
Bulldog is taking a beating.
They tangle.
I can't wait to tear you limb from limb.
Power slam him!
In the tie-up. Bulldog looks unstoppable now.
He smells a victory here.
He's down. They tie up. You shouldn't be in the same ring as the British Bulldog.
Japanese arm drag.
Whip him like a dog, Bulldog!
The bizarre Goldust is out cold! Goldust in the house of pain! The crowd goes crazy! The British Bulldog is really putting on a show tonight! Locked together. Bulldust can't get up. The British Bulldog has him at his mercy. The bizarre Goldust is trying to get to his feet. The British Bulldog has a real opportunity here. Can't shake the cobwebs out. This is gonna be bad.
Take a bite out of him.
Oh, yeah. The Bulldog is the only one to try a move like that. That shot right there could turn the tide of this match. Samoan drop. Crucifix. Locking horns now. Bulldust is in a bad spot now.
I think this match is about over.
Listen to this crowd. What's going on here? They want more. He's down.
He's wide open.
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, for over 50 years the dominating force in professional wrestling. Hello everyone, I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR. We are looking forward to a good old time slobber knocker.
Rook and his pack of thugs usually turn things into a handicap match.
He has definitely brought the street gang mentality to the WWF.
The Bulldog has tremendous agility for one of the big men,
possibly the most powerful wrestler in the WWF.
Look out!
They go at it!
The British Bulldog is seeing double.
Clever move.
Oh.
A quick escape. Farouk is too strong.
Go, Farouk!
Crucifix! Quick kick out. It's way too early.
Farouk loses his grip.
One.
Not even a two count. Bulldog's gonna have to work harder than that. Hip toss against the ropes. He grabs him. No, he can't get up. Tangled up now.
Go, Farouk!
Farouk breaks into a sweat. He needs to be more careful. The British Bulldog turns the table. Comeback City.
You call yourself an athlete?
Continues the punishment. No quarter asked, none given. Farouk is down. His eyes are glazed over.
Let's go, Bulldog! Power!
Let's get it on! He's not getting up! He grabs him. The crowd is going nuts. I could get in there and wrestle with fans like these. Into the ropes. Here's the tie-up. The Bulldog doesn't know where he is.
One, two.
He kicks out. He's out on his feet.
Bulldog has a real opportunity here.
Against the rope. Dandy Samoan drop. Mixing it up. Rook is in a bad way. This could be the beginning of the end. Locking horns now. He's staggering around. I hope he survives this.
One, two, three.
And the fat lady's singing now.
Bulldog made that look easy.
Farouk never really had a chance.
I've already beaten all the WWF superstars. There's only one thing left for me to do on my quest for the title. Crush you like a bug and hear you scream under my foot.
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR. It ought to be a great matchup.
Mankind's mandible claw is the most feared object of pain in the WWF.
He definitely walks a very thin line between sanity and insanity.
The British Bulldog is the first WWF European champion.
Be ready for anything to get in there. Mankind, the Seeing Stars! Oh, that turned him inside! Listen to this capacity crowd!
A really level letter!
Slick!
Great technical wrestling like that is what makes the WWF number one!
Bobby!
Not even close! The British Bulldog should have known better!
Nice execution!
Mankind has been training hard this match! Control now.
He's going for the kill.
That was slick.
Smackdown.
The fans have totally lost it.
Bulldog's really giving them their money's worth.
Into the ropes. He's down and out.
He's a sitting duck.
The British Bulldog really on top of his man. He's really piling it on.
Jockeying for position.
The Bulldog is seeing double.
Way to kill Mankind! Power slam him!
British Bulldog gaining control now.
All business tonight.
Big body slam. Here they go.
Mankind takes the fall. Off the ropes.
Shouldn't be in the same ring as the British Bulldog.
Oh, yeah.
Mankind may never get up after that one.
These fans are going to blow the top off this arena.
The British Bulldog has won the biggest followings of the WWF. Can't take much more of this.
They tangle.
The Bulldog clearly in control now.
He smells a victory here.
One. Bobby!
Three.
This match is over.
A one-sided victory for the British Bulldog.
Mankind got the beating of his life.
Welcome to the War Zone. This capacity crowd is on their feet. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross.
We have a great match for our fans tonight.
Look at the size of Ahmed Johnson.
He's one man you wouldn't want to meet in a dark alley.
Manchester's own Davey Boy Smith.
Possibly the most powerful wrestler in the WWF.
Johnson can't shake the cobwebs out.
There they go.
Ahmed Johnson serves one up.
Close quarters.
The British Bulldog is down. In the tie-up. Locked together.
Ahmed losing his balance.
Into the ropes.
Ahmed Johnson can't shake the cobwebs out.
He's down.
He ties him up in a Texas cloverleaf.
Off the ropes. What's up with this crowd? They can't get it up. There he goes. High risk maneuver coming up.
Ahmed is on Dream Street.
Shouldn't be in the same ring as the British Bulldog.
Lift off. Oh, that will take its toll.
The British Bulldog in control.
He's faring very, very well in there.
You think you could top my strength? Keep dreaming.
They hook it up. Johnson is trying to get to his feet.
I can't wait to tear you limb from limb.
Bulldog is seeing star.
One, two, three.
And that's it.
Bulldog could have won this one with his hands tied behind his back.
Ahmed Johnson really took a beating tonight.
I saw you win tonight. Very impressive. I've got my eyes on you.
welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment. Hello, everyone, I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR. This one's going to be a good old-fashioned barn burner.
Are you
Hunter ready? Hunter Hurst, the most arrogant and obnoxious wrestler in the WWF.
His arrogance is annoying.
You think you could tell us what to wear? You think that you...
The Bulldog has tremendous agility for one of the big men.
He can lift power and speed with anyone here in the WWF.
Bulldog is out cold.
Impressive win by the British Bulldog.
There was never any question about this one. Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, for over 50 years the dominating force in professional wrestling. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross.
We have a great match for our fans tonight.
You have got to be careful. Owen can beat you in so many ways.
He's got speed and power, a dangerous combination.
Manchester's own Davey Boy Smith.
He mixes his power and technical skill like nobody.
Is out cold. Into the ropes. Owen Hart can't shake the cobwebs out. Samoan drop. He's down and out.
He's cracking on him now.
Take a bite out of her!
There's Bulldog, a bit timid here.
Crucifix!
Too easy.
Quick pins almost never work.
There's Bulldog, took him over with that.
Make sure the floor isn't hurt. Locking horns now.
Whip him like a dog.
Mixing it up.
I almost feel sorry for you.
A work of art.
Let's go,
advantage now.
He's only got one thing on his mind. Pain.
Oh, Lord, the seeing stars.
The lights are on, but no one's home.
Is showing a little more confidence now.
Yeah! The British Bulldog is down.
Listen to this capacity crowd.
Owen Hart has developed a huge following.
King of Hearts! 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 King of Hearts!
One.
Too easy. Owen is too strong. Display of athleticism.
Against the ropes.
Come on, Bulldog.
No, he can't get up.
This is gonna be bad.
From upstairs.
Ouch.
Owen Hart couldn't get out of the way of that one.
Bulldog is struggling a little.
Perfect form.
Let's go, Bulldog.
Oh, yeah.
on to the punch-up now. Locked together. Owen Hart just won't quit. The Bulldog, the Seeing Stars. Owen Hart has him at his mercy. Mixing it up. They lock horns. Look out. The fans have totally lost it.
I almost want to start chanting myself.
Owen Hart!
Owen can't match Hart with the British Bulldog.
Think you could tell my strength? Keep dreaming.
Owen Hart! Owen Hart! Owen Hart! Owen Hart!
I look forward to stopping a smile at you.
Owen Hart!
He's cranking on him now. Owen Hart standing there dazed.
His eyes are glazed over.
The capacity crowd comes alive.
They clearly love this man.
Three.
And the match is over.
This match wasn't even close.
Owen Hart should have stayed home today.
Welcome to the War Zone. This capacity crowd is on their feet. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross. This one's going to be a good old-fashioned barn burner.
The man from the dark side, The Undertaker.
That tombstone will seal your doom.
The British Bulldog is the first WWF European champion.
Be ready for anything when you get in there with a bull.
Even close. Quick pins almost never work.
Bulldog roll!
That was slick. They tie up. Into the ropes. The Undertaker is seeing double.
Take a bite out of him!
Tangled up now. Toss like a rag doll.
Let's go, Bulldog!
The Undertaker really hurting them. Nicely done.
Undertaker is on Dream Street.
Remember it, Dog!
He's down!
By the book,
the Undertaker is really showing he's been training.
The British Bulldog up on top.
He's very focused right now.
Into the ropes.
The crowd is going nuts.
The British Bulldog is
down the house.
Shouldn't be in the same ring as the British Bulldog.
The Undertaker is out on his feet.
This is gonna be bad.
Are you ready?
Most wrestlers dream of seeing a Helmsley in action. You are about to receive an honorary first-hand demonstration. Prepare to get pinned, you peon.
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR. We are looking forward to a good old time slobber knocker.
Are you
Hunter
ready?
Hunter has had all the best teachers growing up, including a wrestling tutor.
He certainly feels he's better than all the other wrestlers.
You think you can tell us what to wear? You think that you...
Manchester's own Davey Boy Smith.
He can match power and speed with anyone here.
Self athlete.
The Bulldog seems a bit tentative.
The British Bulldog standing there dazed.
Jockeying for position.
Over.
He grabs him. Holmesley dishing it up now. Hurst Helmsley, check it out with him. He's got to be more alert. Listen to this crowd. What's going on here? The British Bulldog is treating the fan base. The British Bulldog.
I can't wait to tear you limb from limb.
Putting the screws to him. They lock horns.
Go.
Bulldog starts climbing the cage.
He's pulling out all the stops for this match. Welcome to the War Zone. This capacity crowd is on their feet. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR. It ought to be a great matchup.
From the bowels of hell, Kane.
This man is a monster.
The British Bulldog is the first WWF European champion.
Possibly the most powerful wrestler in the WWF.
For position. Kane overpowered him.
Dog! Come on, Bulldog!
He's down and out!
Surf's up!
Kane is on the defensive now!
Into the ropes! He stays down!
Quick escape!
It's way too early.
Oh, yeah.
Close quarters.
Crucifixion.
Quick kick out. Kane was just momentarily dead.
crucifix. Quick kick out.
The British Bulldog should have known better.
Fisherman suplex. Off the ropes.
I can't wait to tear you limb from limb.
Into the ropes. They hook it up. Kane is down. These fans are going to blow the top off this arena.
The British Bulldog has developed a huge problem.
Call yourself an athlete?
There he goes. Oh, yeah. That took the air out of him.
Bulldog is beating him like an egg.
Against the ropes. He's begun his ascent.
He's taking a risk.
You think you can top my strength? Keep dreaming.
Bone crushing. He put the hurt on Kane.
Oh,
it's always better to give than receive. In the tie-up.
Take a bite out of him.
They tie up.
Perfect form.
The Bulldog doesn't know where he is.
Kane is showing a little more confidence now.
Running power slam.
1, 2, 3.
Hey, rookie, I love to watch you wrestle. I hope you keep winning.
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, for over 50 years the dominating force in professional wrestling. Hello everyone, I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross.
What a matchup this will be.
Pressure has an opportunity to show off his stuff wrestling without moss in this matchup.
He definitely walks to the beat of his own drum.
The Bulldog has tremendous agility for one of the big men. He makes it power.
Body slam.
There they go.
Against the ropes.
Pressure is off cold.
Here they go.
The Bulldog, the Seeing Stars.
He's down. Never seen that move pulled off so well.
Oh, I just swallowed my tongue ring.
Mixing it up.
Pressure looks helpless. He grabs him.
Pressure is trying to get to his feet.
Off the ropes.
Looks unstoppable now. He's going for the kill. And the fans go nuts.
Bulldog has broken into a frenzy.
Shouldn't be in the same ring as the British Bulldog.
Pressure not so fresh now. He needs to be more aggressive.
Nice execution.
Against the ropes.
Pressure with the momentum now.
You just can't take anything for granted in the war zone.
He's taking vertical big time.
In the tie-up.
He heaves it.
The Bulldog on the receiving end now.
Pressure is out on his feet.
He can't even cover up.
That was slick.
I felt the impact.
Oh, yeah.
There they go.
What's up with this crowd?
I can hardly hear myself talk.
The Bulldog, the Seeing Stars.
Whoa.
Just damaging.
He just opened up a can of whoopee.
They tie up.
He shook the ring with a running power score.
He powers out.
Locking horns now.
Pressure fighting back.
They go at it.
Running power slam.
1, 2, 3.
A total victory for the British Bulldog.
Pressure really took a beating tonight.
Weapons? Why would I want a lousy piece of garbage like you ruining my good looks? On second thought, use whatever you can find, because a no-count, out-of-shape, bum loser like you is going to need all the help you can get to beat the King of Hearts.
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment. Hello, everyone, I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR. This one's going to be a good old-fashioned barn burner.
Owen is lightning-like quick.
He's so quick, he can turn the tide of a match with one move.
The British Bulldog is the first WWF European champion.
Be ready for anything when you get in there.
never move.
Mixing it up. Nice neck break. They hook it up.
You think you can top my strength? Keep dreaming.
Let's go, Bulldog.
The British Bulldog really on top of his man.
If he keeps this up, this match is over.
The British Bulldog is on a rampage.
No.
With the takedown.
He's down and out.
Lionheart has him where he wants him. He's staggering around. Tangled up now.
Are taking this lion down.
Break his head!
Owen Hart doesn't know where he is.
King of Hearts, baby!
Close quarters.
Body slam.
Owen Hart can't check the cobwebs out. He's a sitting duck. Let's pin it on. Check the cobwebs out.
The British Bulldog has him at his mercy.
Power slam!
He's got him in the abdominal stretch. Owen's got the leverage.
For position.
A drop kick.
He needs a sharpshooter.
Tangled up now. They hook it up.
I can't wait to tear you limb from limb.
Bulldog losing steam now. What a collision. That was a bad one.
Owen Hart isn't out of this match yet.
The British Bulldog putting the hurt on him.
He's really piling it on.
This crowd is deafening.
I almost want to start chanting myself.
You pay! You pay! You pay!
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, for over 50 years, the dominating force in professional wrestling. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross.
What a matchup this will be.
Ken Shamrock's popularity since starting in the WWF is unparalleled.
We'll just focus on a body part and then try to wear you out.
Manchester's own Davey Boy Smith.
He mixes power and technical skill like nobody. Shamrock is on Dream Street.
Against the ropes.
One.
He heaves him into the ropes.
There they go.
Bulldog is leaving the safety of the ring.
Let's go!
Off the ropes!
Ken Shamrock doesn't know where he is.
The Bulldog pressing his advantage now.
He's taking no prisoners tonight. Against the ropes.
He's staggering around.
He's putting the smack down tonight. The British Bulldog easing up a bit.
The British Bulldog in charge.
He's got the edge now. He stays down.
The British Bulldog has a real opportunity here.
Boom, shakalaka.
I've never seen him leap that high.
The fans are raising the roof.
They can't get it up.
That fight is worse than my bar.
Not so successful now. And the tie up.
Get out of my face.
They tie up.
Look out. Into the ropes.
Call yourself an athlete?
Up the turnbuckle.
What's he gonna do?
Taking a risk here.
Boom!
I've never seen him leap so high.
Jockeying for position.
Good rich power bomb. Against the ropes.
Close quarters.
Bulldog continues the punishment.
He's really putting the screws to him.
They lock horns.
The British Bulldog is seeing double.
Listen to this capacity crowd.
I could get in there and wrestle with fans like these.
Shamrock!
Off the ropes.
He grabs him.
He gets him into the top wrestler.
The British Bulldog is trying to get to his feet.
I can't lose. Tell me when this is over.
One. Two. Three.
complete victory for the British Bulldog.
There was never any question about this one.
I have something to give you.
Welcome to the War Zone. This capacity crowd is on their feet. Hello, everyone. I'm Vince McMahon.
And I'm good old JR.
We have a great match for our fans tonight.
Through fire and brimstone, it's Kane.
At nearly 7 feet, well over 300 pounds, he just might be unstoppable.
The Bulldog has tremendous agility for one of the big men. Possibly the most powerful wrestler in the WWF.
For position.
No, he can't get up.
Tangled up now. Locking horns now.
They tangled.
He's not getting up.
They tie up.
Northern Light suplex.
Think you could tell my strength? Keep dreaming.
The British Bulldog controlling this match.
He's going right after it.
He's down.
It's anybody's match now.
Mixing it up.
He buried him with that sidewalk slam.
Let's go, Bulldog!
Nice execution.
That will take its toll.
These fans are going to blow the top off this arena.
The British Bulldog has one of the biggest followings in the WWF. Kane is down.
Bulldog has a real opportunity here. There they go. Samoan
drop.
Kane is out on on his feet.
He's defenseless.
Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation, the revolutionary force in sports entertainment. I'm Vince McMahon.
I'm Jim Ross. It ought to be a great matchup.
Bret Hart is a five-time WWF champion and the leader of the Hart Foundation.
Without a doubt, he is one of the best in the game.
The British Bulldog is the first WWF European champion.
He can match power and speed.
That was slick.
Into the ropes.
Great form. Into the ropes.
Against the ropes.
No, he's cracking on him now.
Off the ropes.
Into the ropes.
Locked together.
Bret Hart can't get up.
Get the bite out of him.
What a knee drop. The Bulldog seems a bit tentative.
The British Bulldog continues his relentless assault.
There's no mercy in this man.
Easy kick out.
The British Bulldog should have known better.
Off the ropes.
Shoulder tackle.
The Bulldog taking him to town.
He's only got one thing on his mind.
Slam down. Incoming.
Oh!
The fans love it.
Passionate crowd comes alive.
happens when you step into the war zone. There they go. I just won't quit. Jockeying for position. This crowd is deafening. They can't get it up.
He can run, but he can't.
Locking horns now. Red Hawk took the initiative. Red Hawk turned now. Can't believe it. Running power slam.
One, two, three.
Hey, champ. Your chariot awaits.